Hey, it's Harry from Audient, and I'm going to take you through some of the features on our new high-performance audio interface, iD44.
iD44 features four Class A Audient console mic preamps, the same preamp design found in our renowned console, the ASP8024 Heritage Edition, and all our other products. Designed by David Dearden in the late 90s, the Audient mic pre is known for being transparent and accurate, yet with enough analog warmth to add a bit of character to your recordings. Each preamp on iD44 has the same controls. You'll find a gain knob with signal and peak LEDs for setting your input levels, a phantom power switch for providing 48 volts for your condenser microphones, a minus 10 dB pad for dealing with loud sources, and a high pass filter to help remove any low end rumble from your mics. A phase reverse button has also been included in the ID mixer, allowing you to fix any phase issues you may have when dealing with multiple microphones. Having high quality converters are a vital factor in accurately hearing what you're recording or mixing. This is why, after extensive testing and countless hours of listening, we've carefully selected the best sounding converters for both the AD and the DA, making sure that you have detailed audio on the way in as well as the way out. iD44's comprehensive I/O gives you all the flexibility and functionality you need to set up your ideal studio. Add up to 16 extra channels of mic pre's and take control of those bigger sessions, like recording a live band, string section, or even a small orchestra. You can also make use of the 16 digital outputs, which is great if you want to use iD44 with something like a hearback system for artist headphone monitoring. Integrate your outboard gear into your workflow using iD44's fully balanced insert points. Channels 1 and 2 feature both a send and a return, enabling you to patch in your favourite piece of hardware gear, perfect for creating vocal chains or adding a bit of character to your kick and snare, for example. If you don't want to commit your effects as you record, you can use iD44's line outputs to send audio from your door to your outboard gear and then back into the returns. The return connectors also give you direct access to iD44's class-leading converters, bypassing the built-in preamps and allowing you to record analog gear such as standalone preamps without changing their character. iD44 has two JFET DI inputs on channels 1 and 2, designed to replicate the input stage of a classic valve amplifier. Our discrete DI circuit design ensures you get an accurate yet warm signal when recording electric guitar, bass, or even synth. Whether you're quickly laying down an idea, running a full guitar tracking session with emulation software, or recording your favourite synth, iD44's DI makes sure you get the best sounding signal from the start. Taking inspiration from our heritage and analogue console design, iD44 features a range of flexible monitor control functions, including dedicated talkback, cut and dim buttons, along with mono, polarity, speaker select, and low latency cue mix monitoring. The non-dedicated monitoring controls can be assigned to three programmable hardware function buttons. Whether you're checking your mix for mono translation, auditioning cue mixes for your artists, or simply switching between your speakers, you can customize iD44 to work best for your workflow. iD44 has two sets of line outputs, letting you plug in two pairs of speakers at once. It also has two independent stereo headphone amps, designed to provide enough power for your headphones to perform at their best. This gives you incredible depth and accuracy at all times, so there's no more need to compromise when working on headphones. All of iD44's extensive output routing can be controlled using the new ID Mixer software, perfect for sending out headphone mixes to artists or for routing audio to external outboard gear. Whether you're using it to run large sessions or simply need it in the background, the ID Mixer gives you total control and reliability where you need it most. We all know that communication between an engineer and an artist is a vital part of any session, and having an efficient talkback system is more important than ever. With that in mind, iD44's new dedicated talkback technology enables you to use any audio source connected to your computer as a talkback mic. This means you can use your computer's built-in mic or a USB microphone as your talkback source, freeing up valuable mic pre's when you're working on those larger sessions. Alternatively, you can still use iD44's inputs. Once you've selected the audio source, talkback can be controlled using iD44's hardware talkback button. The talkback button also features our custom smart switching technology, enabling you to quickly press to latch the button and keep the communications open, or for a quick word with the artist, hold it down for momentary operation. The flexible talkback options on iD44 give you simple solutions at your fingertips, suitable for all scenarios in the studio. ScrollControl enables you to control compatible software parameters using iD44's hardware volume knob. Designed to help you spend less time staring at the screen and more time using your ears, ScrollControl will add a whole new dimension to your workflow, whether you're adjusting plugin parameters or even writing in automation. So get real hardware control of your DAW and plugins and discover the creative ways that you can use ScrollControl whilst you're mixing or recording. We know the modern day producer needs reliability, and iD44 has been built to last. Unlike many interfaces on the market, iD44 has an all-metal construction, meaning it will stand up to those countless late nights in the studio and days on the road. From its hand-finished aluminium knobs to its high-grade component selection, iD44 matches professional sound with precision engineering, and the end result is stunning.
For more information, please visit audient.com.